Mornings with Pete and Catherine on 100.5 Fresh Radio.
That is Zane and Taylor Swift on 100.5 Fresh Radio, and the mystery is finally solved, Catherine.
Yeah, you remember the whole controversy with the dress.
The dress.
Right? It was a couple of years ago, and there was this dress picture so circulating on social media, and everyone was like, is it white and gold, or is it blue and black? So, honestly, when you saw it for the first time, what colors did you see?
I thought it was like gold.
Yeah, so did I.
I mean, I looked at it first thing in the morning, so I thought it looks gold.
Well, you're on to something. Scientists have finally figured out all these years later why we saw white and gold and others saw black and blue. It has to do with what time you wake up in the morning.
Seriously?
Yes. So people who wake up earlier, like us, see more natural daylight in our lives.
Okay.
And therefore, the dress looked white and gold to us. People who wake up later are more accustomed to artificial light and therefore saw the dress as blue and black. Which it actually was.
It was.
It just looked white and gold to us because it was a really overexposed image.
Okay.
So because it had extra, like too much flash on it, people who are used to seeing artificial light saw it properly, and our brains couldn't figure it out.
So and we it took 2 years to figure this out by scientists.
Yes. They devoted 2 years to this.
The money
subject.
Was spent on this.
Thank goodness.
Yes.
Now we know.
we can all sleep better tonight for sure.
But we'll wake up early.
Okay. What color does the dress look after a tray of draft beer from the pig? Here.
It's all gold.
It's all gold. All right. So with that put to rest, what is this earthing thing I'm hearing about now? What's that all about?
Oh, it's something Gwyneth Paltrow invented. You're familiar with her website, Goop?
Yeah, that's where she promotes like really expensive things that really aren't that expensive.
Yeah,
right?
like a plain white T-shirt for $100 or a smoothie that has ingredients worth $200. Well, Gwyneth Paltrow has invented or perhaps discovered at least earthing, which is essentially walking around outside in bare feet.
Oh, she discovered that.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Great health benefits. It's good for everything from inflammation and arthritis to insomnia and depression.
And I understand you may be offering this at your place
soon. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I've opened an earthing spa for just $30. You can come earth in my front yard anytime you want.
Okay. Sounds good. By the way, I think the Flintstones invented the earthing thing, by the way. Fred and Barney.
They had great feet.
There you have it. Fresh Mornings continues. Kendrick Lamar, and see you coming up next on Fresh.
Wake up and love the music. Fresh Mornings with Pete and Catherine. Weekdays 5:30 to 10 on 100.5 Fresh Radio.